After three successful films, now the filmmakers are prepping for their fourth installment of the Hate Story franchise. The film will feature ladies Urvashi Rautela and Ehana Dhillon, who will debut in Bollywood with this film. Now, Ehana speaks about the comparison and competition she faces with Urvashi. During an interview, she said,
There is no comparison because हम दोनों का जो character बहुत different है and I'm playing corporate girl, she's playing supermodel, so you can't even compare that. It's totally opposite character. Both our characters are totally opposite. And yes, me and Urvashi we got along very well actually. हम दोनों को साथ में काम करके बहुत अच्छा लगा and we on the set we all the actors we were like a family, so we all were like getting along very well with each other. So मेरे को Urvashi के साथ काम करके बहुत अच्छा लगा.
While speaking about her character in the movie, she said,
I can tell you I'm playing a role of one corporate girl in the movie, and this is a thriller movie like other history 3 2 3 1 2 3, and this is the fourth part, and this is again thriller movie.